Don't hit me. I haven't been drinking, I promise. Someone splashed vodka over my face. That's why I smell like this.
Julian, it's me, George, your sister. What on earth are you doing here?
I thought this was a hotel.
Oh, yes, so did I.
Good. Do you fancy a drink?
Well, if you're having one, I'll have one.
Lovely. I hate binge drinking alone. Well, they've got everything. What do you want?
I just want the gym back.
Lovely to see you.
Yes, you too. I'm going back to my room.
Yeah, me too.
My ankle.
Oh, well, good luck with that. Night night.
Where is he?
Which is his bedroom, do you think?
Don't come on, Spot. Hey, what time did you call this then?
Oh, I smashed the window, Spider. Sorry.
Never mind then. It's all anarchy, isn't it? Look, are you ready now then?
No, sorry. I've got to go and sign on at 10:30.
What?
No.
Don't get it.
Very funny.
What the hell do you think you're doing? I've got the top 5 TV detectives from the last 20 years, and never mind find the killer. You haven't even got a clue!
Well, you told us to do it his way, and his way doesn't work.
I was merely eliminating some early 70s suspects.
All you eliminate was 5 bottles of claret!
Apparently, there's a new law coming out forbidding one to drink and drive. I think if that happens, I shall give up touring forever. Do tell me, don't you have a 19-year-old daughter with a miniskirt and too much makeup?
Yes, I do.
I thought so.
But she lives in Kenya with an African prince. Any other questions?
Yeah. What are we doing here?
Cheers.
You start the row. I went first last time. No, you didn't. Did not. You calling me a liar? So, have we started yet?
Of course I have, you great tosser.
We never thought you'd stumble upon our den of vice.
If it ain't them nosy kids, blah, blah, blah.
Yes, we are very nosy indeed, and a good job too by the look of things.
It looks just like them cheap phone things with a dead giveaway, Mr. Lenin. Blah, blah, blah.
Look here. Who's in charge of you ruffians? I demand we be taken to him at once.
You really are extraordinarily grown up, Julian.
I know.
Something I can do for you, mister?
Mind if I smoke?
Suppose you tell me who you are.
My name is Ben. Tony Ben.
So are you in on this then, Ben?
Maybe.
What the hell's that supposed to mean?
You're doing this all wrong. If you're gonna win, you need the support of the party.
Screw the party, I'm doing this my way.
I knew a guy like you once. He was a minister in the house. He didn't know what fear was until he saw the Ice Maiden. Then one day, he tried to take her on. Just like you're doing now.
So what happened?
This.
I just can't stand any more of this talk about drinking this.
You bastard!
Oi!
Where'd you get that?
You bastard!
Oh, God, I needed that.
Get
I've read it now a couple of times. Not all of it. It's great. I don't know. I feel there's something kind of important missing. I don't know. Maybe it's a typing file up.
Do you have all the pages?
Yeah, I think so. Let me say this. I like what you guys are trying to do, you know? I'm a Democrat, so, But all my instincts are this Scargill guy, this great human being. After all the shit he's been through, should in the end, somehow, some way, win that strike.
and get the girl out.
Right.
Okay, I'm good with that.
Tony, my good friend. So nice of you to make it here. So, you met my friend Donnie Rumsfeld?
Yeah. Hi, everybody. So, everything all right, George? It's a bit unexpected.
Hey, come sit down. Relax. Give him a drink, fellas. Can I get you a cigar, Tony?
Not just now. I don't smoke much. Well, social occasions.
Just smoking, you prick.
Yeah, okay.
Hey, I like you, Tony. You're a nice guy. And I'm gonna get straight to the crutch of the matter here. Let me tell you something, Tony. I'm gonna fuck Iraq. Make no mistake, my friend. I'm gonna fuck him big time.
Oh, no, you know, I'm really up for this war. But, you know, maybe it'd be good if we could think of, you know, a reason.
I could whack your fucking limey gay ass, you prick. How's that for a reason?
Yeah, don't make me look the bad guy, Tony, right? You got yourself a nice family, you got a nice business. Don't cross me on this one, okay? Now we pray.
Sliding around, it's broken the gearbox.
Well, you're the one who was driving it.
What do you want?
I want to be driving around in circles, Foyle, like that.
Yeah, so do I. Let's go now.